My name is Fritz Are Løberg. I'm working here at Norgesmøllene's facility in Skien as a plant manager. Norgesmøllene is one of the two largest companies in Norway producing grain products, and we have three facilities in Norway producing wheat, barley, rye and oats under the market name Møllerens. And since 2016 we have specialized in oat milling, producing oat flakes, oatmeal and steel cut products. Conveying is important for us because we have a lot of floors in the production facility and buildings put together. So moving products from A to B in the best way possible due to the product characteristics is really important for us. But for the new products, when you produce oat flakes, you really squeeze the oat down to really thin flakes, and those flakes are quite fragile. Pneumatic transport on these kind of products will make fines and breakage. So after different trials with different transport systems, we decided to try the TUBO. And after 6,000 running hours, we really see that the TUBO is perfect for solving this task. It's really gentle to our fragile product. It doesn't make any breakage. The machine itself is not complicated, and it's easy to maintain. It's really self-cleaning, and the wear and tear is quite low. That's also really important, that it's a reliable solution. Bühler, they really use a lot of time in the technology part to make good machinery and also to meet the high demand of food safety standards. For us, that's really important. We certified after a standard called FSSC 22000, and to produce safe products to our customers is priority number one. We have a really good relationship with Bühler. If we have a breakage or a breakdown, they will provide us with the technicians immediately. It's so important that our production facility, our production equipment are running efficient as possible. So we are always looking for the best solution to handle our tasks. And Bühler, they have the best machinery and the best solutions for the milling industry.